In this video, we'll go through the computation questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. If you get stuck on any, check the description below for the link to the video that covered that topic. Okay, let's go. 3.14063, written correct to 3 decimal places. 1, 2, 3. The first number to be discarded is 6. 6 is 5 or greater, so we add 1 to the last digit retained. We get 3.141. The answer is B. 0.12 is the same as 0.12 over 1. We multiply by 10 to the second power to remove the decimal point. Multiplying by 10 to the second power, we move the decimal point 2 spaces to the right to end up with 12. 1 multiplied by 10 to the second power is 100. So we have 12 over 100. We have a fraction. Now to express it in its lowest form. 2 could go into both 12 and 100. 2 into 12, 6. 2 into 100, 50. 2 could go into both 6 and 50. 2 into 6, 3. 2 into 50, 25. We have 3 over 25. There is no number that could go into both 3 and 25. So 3 over 25 is the fraction reduced to its lowest form. The answer is D. 170.04 in scientific notation or standard form. We want one digit before the decimal point that isn't 0. So we're going to move the decimal point to here. So we have 1.7004. Multiply by 10 to some power. The decimal point is moved 2 spaces, so we know that will be a 2. The question is whether it's positive 2 or negative 2. 1.7004 multiplied by 10 to the positive 2 will move it this direction to get 170.04 to get back what we started with. So the answer is 1.7004 multiplied by 10 to the positive 2. The answer is B. There are 40 students in a class. 60% of the class are girls. So girls is equal to 60% of 40, which is 60% is 60 over 100 of its multiply it by 40. 10 into 100 is 10, 10 into 40 is 4, 10 into 10, 1, 10 to 60, 6. 6 multiplied by 4 is equal to 24. So there are 24 girls in the class. 25% of the girls wear glasses. So girls who wear glasses is equal to 25% of 24. Which is equal to 25 over 100 multiplied by 24. 25 over 100 is equal to 1 quarter. 4 into 4, 1. 4 into 24, 6. The number of girls who wear glasses is equal to 6. The answer is A. The total number of shares is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 9, which is equal to 14. Each share is $560 over 14. 14 by 2 is 28, 28 by 2 is 56, so 14 into 56 is 4, 140. So each share is $40. The largest share nine shares, of course, is equal to $40 multiplied by 9, which is equal to $360. The smallest share two shares is equal to $40 multiplied by 2, which is equal to $80. The difference between the largest and the smallest, the difference is the result under subtraction. So the difference is equal to $360 minus $80, which is equal to $280. The answer is C. 60% is equal to 90. We want to find the number we want to find for 100%. 1% is equal to 90 divided by 60. 100% of the number is equal to 90 over 60 multiplied by 100. 10 into 60, 6. 10 into 100, 10. 2 into 6, 3. 2 into 10, 5. 3 into 90 is 30. 1, 30. 30 multiplied by 5 is equal to 150. The number is 150. The answer is C. I am Mr. Dube.
Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist.
If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.